playing for Coach Stoops was you had to be on point. That's what he taught you, just straight excellence, committing to working the day and working your butt off every day. And I carry that over into my life today. And I want to thank you, Coach. When I think of Coach Stoops' favorite memory of him is, I believe we were getting ready in my sophomore year for a bowl game. And it was before all the guys had to go home, get a little break to go home to their family before we met up in the other state. And he told me to pray, and I turned it around on him, and I said, Coach, how about you pray for everybody? And his prayer was so short and so sweet. But just to see that we flipped the roles reverse, I would always sit in front of Coach Stoops in FCA, the chapel before the games. He could not start chapel unless I was in front of him. So to throw that back around on him would always be one of my memories, that I put him in an uncomfortable position like he always put me in one. Coach Stoops, I want to tell you, you're one of the greatest coaches I've ever been able to play under. I want to tell you, no one more deserving than you. Congratulations on this great opportunity, and I hope you and your family have a great time enjoying it. Love you, Coach.